like Clara. Flirt madly, looking dreamy. These are things you take a chance for. It must be great to be called the It Girl. Your face on every magazine. That's where I'm gonna end up one day. Trust me.
Bonnie Elizabeth Parker, it is your father's funeral.
No, no, it's not.
Bonnie.
I don't want to go in there.
Baby.
Leave me alone.
Come on, babe.
Charles Parker was a beloved husband to Emma and a devoted father to sweet Bonnie, who was baptized here just a few months ago.
I want to be her. I want to be her.
Let us bow our heads in prayer.
Dressed in style
the
like
soul
Clara.
Of Charles Parker is now with Jesus Christ. To arrive with
I
Christ's
can
second
see
coming.
Me. Can
body,
you see me?
Soul and spirit.
The
will
main
be reunited
attraction
to glorify
at the picture
the
show.
Amen.
Like Clara Bowles. Like Clara.
I want to live the life of an alpha. I'm gonna be like Billy the Kid. And when the law has got me surrounded, no doubt I'm gonna shoot my way out. There weren't a man alive to outdraw him. No ballroom bully could stand a chance. He had the looks that everyone goes for. Me too. Billy, I want to be you. Bang, bang, you're dead. Bang, bang, you're dead. Ain't nothing I can't do with a gun.
Right, Barrow! Look at what you've done. I hope you know how to lay eggs.
And I hope you know how to fry chicken.
Give me that and go help me load the wagon.
I don't want to leave, Ma. Why can't we stay?
We don't own the land. It's not worth it anymore. You know this. You're gonna like West Dallas. Come on.
It's the devil's back porch.
Now you watch that map of yours.
I didn't give it that name. It's what they call West Dallas.
No, but with your father gone, we can't afford to stay in Rowena.
But why here?
Because Grandma Mary has been nice enough to take us in. God, this place is a shithole.
I'll be ready when I switch to Clara. Riding horses, going steady with the guy who owns a jazz bar.
Bonnie!
Deputy, please do not take him. He was just borrowing the bicycle.
From a store?
Deputy, please.
This is
I'm
the third time
make
your boys
a whole
had
lot
a run-in
of
with
money.
The law. First time you said it wasn't him. He was here with you.
I
second time when he was
like
identified by a witness, you said you would take care of him. Now, I don't know how you handled it,
I will wear
it,
Sunday clothes
no
on a Tuesday.
On here we are
someday.
Again. I'm taking him
no
down
No one
to
will
the
stand in my way.
He's only 12. You can't put him in jail.
I can throw him in juvenile detention.
That'd be a step up from this damn tent we're living in. You are too young to get married, Bonnie.
I am 15, Mama.
Well, getting married to Roy will not get you out of this fog.
He promised we'd all move to California.
And you think he can do that?
I got me a publicity photo.
They say when you're a star in the movies, you get to keep the clothes you wear. Big stars make $30 a week. Jesus! I wanna be her, I wanna be her. Dressed in style like Clara. I can see me,
can you
see
me? The main attraction at the picture show. Like Clara Bow. Attraction at the picture show.
Bang, bang, you're dead. Bang, bang, you're dead.
Ain't nothing I can't do with a gun.
Marvin Ivan Barra, Clyde Chestnut Barra, you have been found guilty. One count of burglary, two counts of auto theft. You are both hereby sentenced to 2 years at the McLennan County Jail.
Capone was just like me when he started. Some guy, he made it big, and so will I.
It must be great to be called the It
Capone
Girl. That isn't what they're calling me. But one day soon, I betcha they will.
I wanna
trust
be like
me.
Him.
I wanna be like
Al
Capone.
He's my hero.
Like
Al Capone, I wanna
can
right price, a fella can get a little something not on the menu.
For the right price, a fella can get almost anything these days.
You take an IOU?
Go to hell!
Hi, Bonnie.
Hiya, Ted. Apple pie and coffee?
Thanks. Hey, listen. A friend of mine's throwing a party Saturday night. Bob Mayfield went to Cement City High School when we were there. Maybe you remember him?
I don't think so.
Thought maybe you'd like to go.
Well, sure. Are they going to have a piano?
Pretty sure there's going to be a whole band.
Hey, Ted, the sheriff's on the phone.
Now, I'll pick you up Saturday at 7, all right?
All right. Band. It must be great to be called the It Girl. That isn't what they're calling me. But one day soon, I betcha they will. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
Hey! Engine trouble.
Engine trouble, tire trouble, oil trouble.
You sure that's not my car? Maybe I can fix you up, and then you can give me a ride into West Dallas. Well, how about that?
Well, sure. Thanks.
No problem.
So, do you live in the Devil's Back Porch?
Yeah, but not for much longer.
Really? I don't think I know anybody ever moved out of West Dallas.
Well, you do now. My name's Clyde Burrell.
Bonnie Parker.
Well, you sure have got a beautiful smell, Miss Bonnie Parker. But I bet you hear that all the time.
Why, yes, I do.
Well, me too.
So what are you doing around here anyway? How'd you get out here?
You see, my car broke down at the road a ways. The damn thing goes through oil like a preacher through whiskey.
So where are you headed now?
Anywhere I want. Just like the legendary Billy the Kid.
Billy the Kid? But he was an outlaw.
Yes, he was.
And wasn't Billy the Kid ambushed and killed
by
some sheriff?
No, he wasn't ambushed. You see, he died an old man in the arms of the
Now, I'm pretty sure he was gunned down in some hotel room.
It don't even matter. I got plans.
Well, everybody's got plans.
Everybody's got dreams. I got plans. The men in this town live and die and are forgotten, and it doesn't seem to scare them. I can't wait to get away. Away from the drought and the homeless and the hungry, where they talk about foreclosures and be hot in just a day. I don't intend to waste my life around here. I've got it all mapped out. If I can pull just 3 jobs a year, I'll be rich, I have wealth and fame. Everyone will know my name.
Wait a minute, pull 3 jobs? What does that mean?
Just like Billy Mr. Capone, every kid will idolize Clyde Barrow. One thing, young lady, I guarantee is that this world will remember me. Oh yes, this world will remember me. Don't you think it's time that you lost that egg-stained apron and was something made of satin from a fine Manhattan store? Yes, I can see. In a car with your own driver, you're headed to your penthouse that will overlook the shore. Your face should be up on the silver screen. You got that It Girl look. Woo!
I can't believe that you see that in me. I always knew I'd be a star. How intelligent you are!
Our wasted road here, we're too good for this place. We were born to live and die in Texas.